making her way to the ring. From Scotland, Ghost Eventa.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a fierce kick. Leg drop. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Nice reversal. Another stiff kick. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com. to catch up on all the action.
What an impact from that kick! Well, look at this move, Cole.
What do you think Quinn needs to do here, King?
I'm not sure there's anything she can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All she can hope for is that her opponent slips up, and then she needs to capitalize. One of those matches you just have to sit back and enjoy watching. Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands. Watch out!
There.
One. Look out what's going on here.
Two.
Oh, to the barricade of spear.
Three.
My God. Completely destroyed the barricade.
Back in the ring.
Four.
No one home for that one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been, and the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Incoming! Great reversal! She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
I can't believe Quinn into the cover. Big kick echoing around the arena.
No!
And now looking to put her away. Talk about a move with bad intentions. That should do it right there.
Two, three.
A critical point. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
It's nowhere to go. Great hold being applied. She's able to break out of it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
The cover!
Avoids the impact there.
Luke Van Press. Look at this move, Cole. This match has taken so much out of her.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Hooking away.
Two. The agility. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
I love watching these replays. We got a cover.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Goes E. Fanta.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.